I'm a little on edge, Captain. The prospect of Captain Kidd's treasure and the mysteries that lie with it have me a trifle spooked.
Stay your anxiety. It is likely only treasure.
I thought the same thing, but considering what the man went through to hide it, I'm not so sure. All those scrolls lead us to the belly of this remote island. Awful out of the way, Captain. What was Kidd hiding, for Christ's sake?
I do not know. But I am intrigued to find out.
Remember what was written. Close to a tree kissed by fire, near the wolf's abode, under the eagle's bed and the rock that does not fit. Whatever that means. Do you think there might be landmarks?
Possibly. There. That is it. Got it. There. Got it. Got it. Done. I know where it is.
How in the... You figured it out. Oh, that's why you're the captain.
Nice meeting.
That's a bloody big piece of stone. Any ideas?
Perhaps some gunpowder would move it.
A nice big explosion, eh? Might do the job. We'll do well to scare away any more blasted wolves, that's for certain. I ought to be enough. Get in there, sir.
This is what Captain Kidd suffered over for so long. Astonishing.
For a moment, Captain. Are you all right?
Yes. I think so.
What happened down there? What did you find? That's it. A single gold coin. There was nothing else. Was the cash pilfered already? Ah!
What the devil? I do not know how it works, but I now understand why Kidd valued it so.